removal machine. We're using our D major chord with a sus4. Right? We're using this basically like a C major chord. And then... So, all together... So the riff A is going to go like this. And then we have the chorus, which is going to go like this. Time.